9 months later, Memman. You've had bald bastard piece of sub HMA and trash, heavy gasps due to the magnitude of this burn, Memman. 2,000 years of fucking goddamn human evolution to create a hairless fucking conic nut. My god, what the fucking goddamn hell is wrong with your lazy ass motherfucker? Memman rapes heavy. Memman returns to the blue caverman. Only people 18 and up can watch porn. Galatea ampersand Jessica Cruz. Only kings can watch illegally. Armand eats up Galatea and rips a hole in her arm. Black Canary is doing nothing in the watchtower and says that Green Arrow is boring and that she wants to break up with him and date Armand. Armand rests in the blue cave. Memman breaks into the bank and robs it. Memman returns to the blue cave and puts everything he stole into Armand's big safe and closes it. Armand doesn't care about the bank robbery. Nelson Alexa is living with her 4 children. Armand kills her 4 children and merges their bodies into Memman, making Memman much stronger. Armand and Memman return to the blue cave. Memman retaliates by shooting Armand's cybernetic spine, incapacitating him. With both men stuck on the doomed airship, it crashes into the dock space station at the launch base, destroying both vehicles. Armand ultimately survives the collision and finds Memman, mortally wounded. He concedes defeat before asking Armand if his victory over the clan was really worth the valiant effort, after which he teleports away. The damage to Armand's critical life-sustaining cybernetics thanks to Memman's actions is significant, rendering them disabled and unusable. A weakened Armand crawls out of the wreckage and onto the hillside of the jungle, resting alongside a boulder. Looking up into the sky, he finds solace in witnessing Memman die, having finally exacted his revenge. His mission completed, Armand dies for the final time peacefully on the hillside. But then Armand gets a flashback of his sister explaining to him that dying is gay, and then Armand was finally revived and back to normal. Armand returns to his house. Armand. Jessica Cruz is only 25 years old. Lol, little did Armand know. Galatea was revived in the form of Shadow Girl Armand. After 9/11, my school had a huge memorial and planted a remembrance tree. Some kid pissed on it and ripped it up the next day. Jessica Cruz. A kid got high on meth and stole a bus. He did a few donuts in the parking lot then drove away, only to get it stuck in a ditch. So he walked back to the school to take a second bus to go pull the first bus out of the ditch. The police were waiting at the first bus when he got there. Armand. A kid and his friend egged the school from an airplane. It was crazy. The one guy's mother had a Cessna or something with a private strip in the middle of a field. One night they went to the egg farm next door, stole a bunch of eggs. Then took off in the airplane in the middle of the night. Apparently they did manage to drop eggs around the school. But early in the morning the fog set in and they couldn't find their way back to the landing strip. They ended up flying very low around town. Which post 9/11 freaked everybody out. One of the hotels and museums were evacuated. Eventually they were arrested and expelled from school for it, but I think it took a while to figure out what happened. Armand stole a teacher's wallet, used her credit card to have pizza delivered to class during finals. The narrator Akanisan Peksaka Memman. 2 months later, Jessica Cruz was nominated for the Homecoming King and Queen Court and she won it. Everyone was really happy for her except a few major assholes. At her high school, named Memman High, it's tradition for seniors to have their own parking space and they get to paint their parking space and make it custom. It's really cool. So right after the homecoming baseball game, the Memman went out to the seniors' parking spaces and vandalized them and took spray paint and painted swastikas on their parking spaces and W.